Okay. I just messed that up. Oh, yes. It's the SmashUp Show. And we're all about TV themes. Woo!
It stinks. I cheated.
You are forgiven.
I cheated myself. Like I knew.
That's all right.
I would.
You know, it's a really important thing to remember is that anytime that you feel you can't meet your standards, just lower your standards.
Greetings from Canada.
Oh, Canada, our home and sacred land. How's it going, eh?
Idiot control now. All I want to feel now is the wind in my eyes. Sack of monkeys in my pocket. Can you work those lyrics into it?
I don't know. Okay. I'll have to look it up. Just in case, I brought along my TV fake book.
I don't even understand where you just pulled that from. That was magic. You just like...
I'm pretty special.
Oh, you're sitting on a bench. Okay.
Wow, there's so many possibilities. Oh, man. I want SmashBot to pick him. I don't want you to pick him. Golly. Mix it up. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Okay.
All in the Family.
Okay.
And Umbrella Academy.
Okay, so let's see what we can do with that. That's
no.
A good question. There's no hope
Those
for us.
Those were
There's
the no days.
Hope. Yeah, and then it...
Oh, where did he come from? he's infiltrating everything. Anyway, but yeah, we can make this work. Okay, here we go. Dig it. Huh. Thank you.
What even am I doing?
Those work together pretty well.
Wow. No. I'm going to say hi to everybody while you do that. I'm going to say hi.
Say hi to everybody. Hi, everybody.
Justano, Steve, and N391. I think that's all of us. And to whatever bots are always lurking in one's chat. Greetings to you, bot friends.
Somebody snuck in my house last month and left, like back in July, and left a whole ton of trolls in my house.
If you give someone a key, they're not sneaking in. I'm peeking at my peeking.
Boo-doom, tick. Okay, shh. I see. Night court. Oh my lord! Look at all these that are coming in. Happy days. Wow. So did I do okay?
White supremacists stole this from the Mystery Science Theater people.
And yet another reason to not like white supremacists.
Yes, really. Yes. Clearly the most important. I'm wearing it today because we have context. Yeah. Ouch. Okay.
Well, if you have context, why are you wearing glasses too?
Wow.
So bad. So bad. Okay.
Do we know the Sopranos theme?
I don't know if I do know that one. I can't even hear it
in my head.
But I do have my TV theme songs fake book, and sometimes it's surprising what's in here.
There was a
Index
boy,
by TV show.
Index by TV show. Enchanted boy.
Oh, look at this. Turn to page 118 in your TV theme songs hymnal. Okay. All right, I can do that. So what's the other
Sopranos?
One?
Sopranos? The Addams Sopranos? Family.
He was born in the summer of his seventh year. Rocky Mountain High. We can do this. All right, ready?
Sure, we. I'm going to work really hard to...
Okay. Did I do it?
I don't know that song, so I don't know,
I don't know that either. I'm just wondering how close I got, you know.
Cows like it. Hey,
Who was
listen.
it that who was it that requested that one?
Oh, good
Trying to
Lord, I
think.
don't know. That was so long ago.
It's so long ago. I think it
That's
was
what
somebody
I'm talking
requested this.
about.
Oh, well, thank you. Oh, so it's supposed to be a mellow song? Oh, I didn't realize
The
that. It had this big
Sopranos.
bass line thing. Oh, I didn't realize that. I'm sorry.
Dum dum dum
Yeah, it had this big bass line thing, so I thought it was supposed to be funky. It says
Oh.
moderately. That doesn't tell
Well,
me much at all.
but like you
Huh.
but you gotta do what you gotta do to make it go with the Addams Family. I mean, what are you gonna
Well,
do?
it's, yeah, let's just do it. Why not? Maybe I'll
SmashUp
be
is
actually
using
one
a
that I know.
song.
Okay, what is it? What is it?
Hey, we're the monkeys and we're all friends.
Oh,
We're
that goes
friends
together.
with the monkeys.
They're friendly monkeys. Yeah.
Beware the
Okay.
friendly monkeys, you guys.
Your turn.
Here's the thing, you
I got
guys.
two
Craig,
Broadways.
you might not know this, but Craig is a nerd. Which sometimes
Big surprise. Woo.
manifests as him way over preparing. I do the same thing, to be fair. I try to
Yeah.
pick themes that minimize the hours he will put into this because I don't want him to over prepare because I feel bad because we're just doing this for free, for fun, and it's not going to be fun if you have to over prepare every week. So,
Yeah.
if every now and then he pulls out a fake book, I want everybody to be okay with that. We
I'm
gotta have
okay with
that
that,
understanding.
believe
I'm
me.
okay with it. We're all okay with it.
Thank you, babe. Thank you very much.
What? Okay.
So yeah, it is one of those those symbols that goes on their headbands. Bop it up, bop up. See, so geeky. All right, back to you, Joni.
I mean, I'm
putting on.
I'm not going to throw stones. If I'm melting, a female,
that's from a movie, not
from a
TV show.
Can I patronize or do I matronize?
I think that people can be maternal or paternal, not based on their sex, but based on how they're acting.
You're mansplaining. Patronizing.
I'm not doing nothing.
I love okay, you what? So much. Oh.
Trying to dig yourself out. Okay, what is it? What are the options here?
Love and Marriage from...
Ooh,
okay.
Married with Children.
Married with Children. Uh-huh. And Family Guy.
Ha! Those go together. That just feels like it goes together for some reason.
Wow.
Thank you. That was me trying to do the fart sound at the end of, you know, Married with Children, but it's hard to do that on piano. Anyway, that's what I was trying to do.
Well, that was short.
Well, they're two short songs.
I had to go to the restroom. TV themes are not good for restroom breaks.
What you wanna do now? Yes, Smashbot said yes. Okay.
How do you feel about the Monsters and the Simpsons together at last?
Oh, boy. Thank you. That was another one, short one, so I hope you didn't go out and buy a pizza or something. Is it time to play a game?
Shall we play a game?
Yes, we shall.
I like cold beverages, uh-huh. Because I feel like kind of thirsty. Stick it in the fridge, stick it in the fridge, stick it in the fridge, stick it in the fridge. Stick it in the fridge, stick it in the fridge, stick it in the fridge.
Oh, Stephen Pat says yes.
Go, go, work the cold ones. So hyper today. It was the idiot control now. Put me in a place.
Oh, that did it. That did it for you.
The bait's over there. The brew's right here. 2 6 packs and a big bag of ice. Didn't even get your bad, but the brew tastes nice. I think I can move on now. Okay. What Twisted Sister anthem says, "You're so condescending, your gall is never ending"?
I'm going to say Dude Looks Like a Lady. Yeah, I know. So sad.
No.
Oh, that was this.
We ain't going to take it.
I didn't realize that was them.
We're not going to take it anymore. Remember when he, does everybody remember when he testified in front of Tipper Gore when she was doing her dumb thing? I got to calm down.
Go okay. Fund Joni. All right. Okay, Joni, got a question for you. What touching Tina Turner tune? Oh, that's Alliteration City. What touching Tina Turner tune
touching
about
you.
The lonely life of a stripper was written by Mark Knopfler from Dire Straits.
Dancer for money. Mark Knopfler wrote Private Dancer? What ditty, thanks to vocals by his daughter Moon Unit, was Frank Zappa's biggest selling single?
Oh, that would be Valley Girl.
You are correct!
Yay, you finally got one. Oh, lordy. All right, so here's your question. What Denise Williams hit gushed? Oh, I like that. Gushed.
Ew.
Every time he pulls me near, I just want to cheer. I know the
answer. Let's hear it for the boy. Let's give the boy. Hey.
You're getting all the ones that I know the answers to. That's pretty. Okay. And now we return to our...
We now return you to more mindless human activity of merging disparate musical compositions.
Yay!
Speaking of which, what is the next mashup going to be? There's so many possibilities here. So many possibilities.
Smashbot is choosing a song.
What's he going to choose? What's he
the Love Boat.
Oh, okay.
And The Greatest American Hero.
Oh, well, that goes together in a very, like, non-way. Oh, love. Oh, that's exciting.
Exciting
new.
And new.
Okay.
Look at what's happening to me. I can't believe I could just sing more G-Love.
Thank you. That was a lot of notes.
What do you call that?
That was a lot of notes.
When you do a dun-dun-dun-dun at the end.
I call it the John Williams ending myself.
Way to bring us down, Craig.
I know. I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry.
I'm kidding.
What was you talking about killing off John Williams? No, let's not do that.
I didn't say we should do that on purpose.
Okay, just accidental murder. That's all. That's all we're talking about. Family show. Anyway.
Well, murder is fun for the whole family?
I know. Yeah, right.
Okay, I'm going to reel this back.
Depending on what family you're in.
It's a family affair. Well, Lucy.
Oh, Mr. Lucien Ducasse is here. Woohoo.
What kind of TV shows do people watch in Bordeaux? Is it all like...
Oh, you're just passing by? Okay.
Le sexy show of smoking cigarettes and wine. That's what every show is like in France, right? No?
It's a le sexe dans la cité.
Should we do
another mashup? Yeah, let's do that. What do we got? What do we got?
Twin Peaks for Lucien.
What do you know? Good luck, Lucien. Okay.
Yeah. And the Muppet Show.
And the Muppet Show. You know, that's very... Maybe this would be a good time to spin the wheel. Oh, no,
didn't
no,
we
no.
just we, get
we
that one?
That last time. But we just spin it again. High School Musical. Oh, Lord.
I wish Anna was here. Are we going? Is it happening? Dun 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 dun.
That's about as good as I could get for High School Musical.
Look, if that's High School Musical, sign me up.
I think it's time. Okay.
If you can get the two cans connected by a string to work. The two cans.
Two cans.
Connected. Not two.
Oh,
not
I
two
thought
cans.
You were talking about. Yeah, two I thought you were talking can. About. Like
two cans. Connected by a string. That's how you get internet in Alaska, right?
I'm going to Alaska. I'm not going to the tropics. Why would there be two cans?
There's a world outside your window. And it's a world of dread and fear.
The only water flowing is the bitters in the tears. And the treasure that there in there are the clanging chimes of doom. Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead.
Are you going somewhere with that? Africa, you want to fill us in on it? What's happening, Jody?
I'm trying to think of the name.
Would you like me to say it again?
Do they know it's Christmas?
Dang. No way. I that can't was, believe you got it.
That was a lot to get there. Whew.
Band-Aid.
That is correct.
Do you want to watch it? Because I have it.
No, I don't.
People say I'm crazy doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings to save me from ruin.
Oh, man.
I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round.
Yeah, you get to the point,
Joni. I
really
love to watch. It's watching the wheels.
Loving would be easy if your colors were like my dreams.
Karma Chameleon.
Oh, man.
You really don't remember. Was it something that he said? Are the voices in your head calling?
Yeah, and I and the point is, you win and I lose.
So, okay. We're going to keep looking.
Go ahead. Okay. What do we got? Bless you. Excuse me. Pia Domine, Doni Eis Requiem. Oh. Okay. What do you got? What do you got for me?
Besides sex. Sex in the West World.
Wow. Okay. Now that's quite a mashup. Yeah. You know, something like that.
So what how?
All right, well.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
That kind of worked. That in a warped, so, weird situation.
That was so, I was so delighted that I spilled coffee all over myself.
That's great. That's the sort of effect I like to have on a lady. Okay. Yeah, let's do another mashup. Let's see what happens.
Mashbot is choosing a song.
I love Lucy.
Lucy. Okay.
What are you mentioning?
Oh, I was going to say, I should mention that there are some fun things in the Stream Points reward redemptions. If you haven't been here for a while, you may check that out, because there's some fun little things you can play with there. But anyway, go ahead. I love Lucy. And
you can make sounds to validate Craig, which is good.
Yeah, which I do to myself all the time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know, sort of stuff like that. Okay, I love Lucy, and what was that?
Family Ties.
I love Lucy without us. Okay, here we go. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, N391981. Hey, I'm wondering, I was curious about the Sandman.
Oh,
thank you very much.
We watched the Sandman.
Oh,
we finished
thanks,
that last week.
Guys. Thank you. How was it?
It was entertaining.
Oh, yeah?
It was fine. It was good. It was, Yeah, I mean, you've lost.
Let's play another trivia question. I mean, I've lost. at last.
Mathematically. Well, profoundly now, and badly. Although, you get these two right and I get them wrong, you will win.
Sing it to me. Sing it to me. All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Have you swallowed? Okay.
Yep.
Okay. So, you go first, though. I'm sorry.
Craig, your word is star.
Star. You don't have to be a star, baby, to be in my show.
Mm-hmm.
Your word is... Are you ready? Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready? Okay. Your word is ring.
Ring?
Ring.
If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should have put a ring on it. The category is songs about money.
Songs about money. Okay. We got to install refrigerators, custom kitchen deliveries. We got to move them. Oh, yeah. We got to install
microwave ovens.
Yeah, microwave oven. And this is going to be one of your favorite all-time categories. I know you're just going to smoke on this one. It's going to be so good.
Okay.
So good. Here we go. Disney songs. By the way, I did get points for that.
You did not.
Not that it matters. What?
You said you got to install refrigerator. You got it wrong.
But I said
Disney
right.
songs. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Winner, winner, winner. All right, go ahead and play the song for yourself.
That's the wrong one. That was the wrong button.
Here's the winner song. There we go.
Oh, we're doing a mashup. That's what we're doing.
We're doing a mashup. Wait, do the mashup, Joni. Do the mashup.
Smashbot is choosing a song.
Quantum Leap.
Quantum Leap. I do not know a theme song.
I loved that show.
Did you?
I feel like that's probably not going to be in your book, so we might have to.
Well, let's find out. That would be under Q for Quantum. And Q goes after. Oh, look at this. There is one.
Really?
89. Yeah.
Get out of here.
Because I haven't seen it, so I'll just be Moderately Bright Rock by Mike Post. Oh, my goodness. Mike Post did like all these TV theme songs in the 80s.
Moderately Bright Rock. So how do you think it will go with the Brady Bunch?
Ha! Well, that's a very good question.
club.
Is that anywhere close?
Does anybody else love watching people sight read? Like, I'm not a musician, so watching, it's like watching people do magic.
Oh, thank you, Mel. So you're not 2002. Woo-hoo!
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, thank you. And 39181. Appreciate that.
It's not just watching someone sight read something they've never heard, but also you're mashing it up with something else at the same time. That is so amazing. What am I even doing here?
I have to admit, I've never watched anybody do that before. How do y'all find Twitch?
Because nobody does that. So you need to find a meditation. You need to find your meditation sound.
Oh, I got to be meditative now. Okay, I got to get. Okay, so this is my punishment for losing. It's one way to think about it. Okay.
Maritza, it is with great pleasure and quiet excitement that I welcome you to Meditation for Beginners.
Welcome to Meditations with Meditative People. The new show in which you imagine yourself to be a shark, but a very good shark. The sort of shark that thinks that fish are friends, not food. Imagine that you're this shark swimming around thinking, what is that weird creature that is blowing bubbles out of this stick, sticking out of their back? And as you swim around, you think, fish are friends, not food. But I really want that one. Just meditate on that for a moment. I really want that one. It looks delicious.
Is this a lesson in moderation?
Through the air. Oh, it moderates it.
Oh, no.
Oh, and that one is no longer a friend. That one is definitely food. But I think maybe I'll let him be a friend again as he swims away peacefully into the black abyss of my large intestine. Notice how wide your eyes are after you've just had that nourishing experience of realizing, perhaps fish can be food after all. As you give us all the old white eye treatment, and we go, oh my gosh, that's really bad. Now, imagine that someone is trying to stick a pole down your face.
It gets pretty gruesome after that.
You can really rise above the pole. You can rise above it all. You can float to the heavens. And you can become Super Shark. Namaste.
Namaste.
SmashBot is choosing a song. Oh, hello. Wait until SmashBot's done at least. Okay,
I'm clicking the button. It's sometimes the first thing that pops up is amazing.
Okay.
Sometimes I have to click several times. The first thing that came up was "Boss of Me." You're not the boss of me now. Is it They Might Be Giants?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Who also did Istanbul, not Constantinople.
Istanbul. Constantinople. Yeah. Turkish Delight, yeah. On a moonlit night. Every gal. Okay, I'm going to stop.
Okay, stuck in your head. Okay, so you're not the boss of me. Okay, and what else?
Game of Thrones.
Thank you. That was fun. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yay! That, so good that just weird.
Well, thank you, guys.
I think we should find out who our winner is. Is that what you were thinking?
Oh, yes, let's do that. All right. Let's push the magic button. Let's see what happens. And 391981 is like, yes, number 5. Here we go. Okay.
I forbid it.
Push the magic.
Oops. I got to spell winner, right?
Button.
Okay,
push
let's
the
see
button.
Who gets their own song today.
Okay. It's going to be me. It's going to be me. This time I get my own song.
Our new
raspberry.
Friend, the raspberry.
Woo! Yes. Wow.
So have fun rhyming things with raspberry.
Raspberry. Yeah.
Like, it's like Rastar. Yeah. There's another. Rastar.
Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about.
That's for sure. You get your own song, but I'm trying to think of like what could I do with this? This could be interesting. Thank you.
I don't
That's
deserve
great.
Any of this.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna.
Are we gonna? Is it gonna be? Should I play some dancey video or is it gonna be mellow?
I think so. Let's find. No, let's find out. I think we're gonna find out what it's gonna be like.
This is your song, it won't be too long. Hopefully we'll get it right before we get it wrong. Raspberry, that's what I'm talking about. Let's say that again. It's your first time hanging out with us on the SmashUp Show. Although you came over now, the Tom thinks, oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna make Joni laugh until she snorts, ha, oh. Sing it with me now, raspberry.
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 You're so very, very. Raspberry.
Raspberry.
And I'm gonna say a prayer now tonight to the Virgin Mary for your raspberry. Bring it down now. Oh, bring it down, bring it down. Bring it down, bring it down now. Do the raspberry. That's like slow and sultry, man. Because you know raspberries where it's at. Whatever you do, don't blow a raspberry, because that's not nice. And besides, it's a family show. Well, this is one great way to end the show with raspberry, raspberry. Raspberry. That's what I'm
talking about.
So there you go, Raspberry. There's your non-fungible composition.
That's
to
right.
Keep there forever.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's just amazing. Quite amazing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's just amazing. Quite amazing.
We'll see. So this is the whole reason that you keep coming back to SmashUp Show, because, you know, like N391981, it's like, you know, even if you don't, if the mashups aren't any good, you're like, hey, at least maybe I'll get my own new ringtone.
Craig, the mashups are never not very good. So
I
don't even know. Mashbot is choosing a song. This might take a second. I got to find one we haven't done yet. Ooh, King of the Hill. Okay. Fun. And Cheers. We haven't done Cheers. Somebody submitted that.
King of the... You know what? Let's take it to a whole nother level and do a third. King of the Hill, Cheers.
Oh, and the song that we will not name from MASH.
Oh, that one.
Somebody submitted that.
Okay. All right, here we go.
All right, MASH. You got it? And, I got it.
Okay, got it. Thank you. Wow! Oh, more wow. Double wow. I like that. I'll take it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
That's all right.
Hey, I'm working here.
Yeah, that's from me.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's from you. Oh, that's thanks. Thanks for making up for it.
Shoo! Shoo!
I will not now call the high elves against you for that one.
So thank that. You. Wow. So that's a way to go out. Whew.
I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when
again.
I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Anyway, actually, I do know when I'll be back again.
Okay, thank you everybody who hung out today, and
yeah,
the new people and the
so
old
much.
People and all the friends. Mwah. Bye.
And we'll see
this
you
is my
soon.
Favorite part of wakeboarding. Just crank it, turn into the wake, and flatten out right before I get there and just launch. Sweet.
Sweet.
What is sweet?
You're really challenging me with that one, Smash. It's just, it's a colloquialism for something that's cool or interesting or neat.
Okay.
It has nothing
yes.
to do with your taste buds.
It has nothing to do with taste buds.
But I understand that would be confusing to you.
I know.
Humans are dumb.
Jeez. What a bunch of dorks.